The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka.
The following contest is a triple threat Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka.
She is hypnotic. She is mesmerizing. She is as dangerous as the day is long.
You are looking at a woman who single-handedly managed to change the entire complexion of the Raw Women's Division.
It's Candice Wrestling!
And introducing the challenger from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
And introducing the champion from Staten Island, New York, the Raw Women's Champion, Carmella.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Corey, are you like a lot of the people I've seen on social media today who are ready to write the champion off here tonight?
Well, popular opinion is certainly going against the champion for some reason tonight. But no, I'm not ready to say that this is the night she loses the gold. In fact, I expect big things from her here tonight.
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Watch out!
Body hold on. In control here with a...
Nice job by Asuka.
She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
Uh-oh. Crucifix head scissors.
Ooh-wee.
The old Oscar.
Running clothesline.
Once again, thank you for joining us at the Night of Extreme.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Changes her fortune there.
Talk about dismantling your
cover for the championship.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's still in this one.
Running clothesline.
Asuka turns it around.
Nice job by Asuka.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks to the body.
Only Asuka can do this.
Oh.
There it is. Beautiful suplex.
She's running to the buzzsaw that is Asuka.
What makes Asuka so tough, Corey?
It's hard to predict what Asuka's gonna do next. Her strikes are so fast, so sudden. As soon as you predict one, she's hitting you with another. Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are no weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Oh, straight forearm.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That's a cover by the champ.
Candice LeRae with an easy kick out.
Way too early.
As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there.
And when that's the case, it's not a matter of if you're going to get hurt. It's a matter of how badly you're going to get hurt. Carmella just barely got out of the way.
What do we got here? She's got her where she wants. She breaks the hold.
That's twice now, Byron.
Yeah, she really knows how to handle that, huh?
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Man,
the champion into the cover.
Ripped out a two count.
Too soon.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Oh, nasty impact.
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
A striking blow.
So ruthless.
Arms trapped. Hands are locked.
Is it fully locked in?
Her opponent trying to hang on, but the Empress will tear your shoulder apart.
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
Hooked him up.
She's in full control now. This is not where you want to be.
I think we're getting close to seeing some moonwalking, fellas. She's efficient and dangerous with her offense.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. 1, 2.
That could have been it right there.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent. just getting all twisted up.
She breaks the hold. Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter. Boom, what impact. Asuka turns it around.
Champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.